Every day, more than 2 million people pass through American airport security. TSA is partnering with the Department of Homeland Security, Science and Technology Directorate to pursue self-screening, the ability for passengers to quickly clear security without the aid of an officer.
If you look at self-screening, it's similar to the self-checkout in a grocery store. Why not in the airport?
The promise of self-screening is being made possible by the DHS S&T Screening at Speed program, powered in part by the Silicon Valley Innovation Program.
Innovation is critical to TSA. So SVIP allows us to leverage these startups that are coming up with innovative ideas for the purposes of inserting and ultimately fielding these different technologies.
Microx's vision of self-screening is to transform the passenger screening as it stands today, which is very much like an assembly line, and turn it into a modular, self-directed system that enables multiple passengers to be screened simultaneously.
Self-screening enables the passenger to move through at their pace, generating a single, integrated security picture enabled by a consortium of S&T and SVIP-funded startups and companies.
What makes millimeter wave imaging that we are building different than available commercial systems today, that it is able to be fast enough to adapt to the natural motion of the human body.
What we do is we provide a computer vision integration layer that sits on top of either the existing hardware or the new self-service screening hardware that will be built, so that the process is as seamless as if there is a TSA agent guiding you through.
It's been a very collaborative effort with DHS, TSA, SVIP to build this technology. The application is going to be spot on from day one because it's something that has been built for the customer.
TSA and S&T, improving the passenger journey through increased speed and enhanced security.
The user experience is huge, giving them a quicker path through the screening system and getting them to their destination as safely and as efficiently as they can get there is at the core of where TSA wants to go.